Here's the stat line for Meighan tonight. She was 5 of 11 from the floor, 3 of 5 from 3, 5 of 6 from the line. She had 4 rebounds, 18 points, 3 assists, 1 steal, and only 2 turnovers, and played 36 minutes coming off the bench tonight. Congratulations. Good outing, Meighan.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
I know. You looked like you were having fun out there, but that was a tough game, wasn't it?
It was, but I think, you know, the tougher the game, the more fun I have because of the competition and how, you know, the team, once we start getting that tough game, you know, we come together as a team and we just say, you know, we have to have fun out there no matter what the competition is.
Now, you haven't started. Does that bother you not starting?
It does at times, but then I feel like, you know, God has something greater. You know, even when I come off the bench, I bring a lot of energy. So either way, if I start, if I don't start, I feel like there's still a better plan out there for me.
But, you know, you didn't start tonight and still played 36 minutes, all but 4 minutes. And a lot of times you and Ariel Massengale were on the floor at the same time, and that's when the tempo picks up a little bit when you're both on the floor at the same time, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, it really is. I think Rel brings a lot of energy as well, and I commend her as, you know, coming in as a freshman and, taking the responsibility that I did early on in the season as a freshman, and she's taking it very well. And I think with us out there on the floor, I think it does bring a lot of speed.
Now, last year when you were playing a lot of point guard, that was a new position for you. Can you tell a difference of somebody that's been a point guard their entire high school career, like Ariel, when they come in?
Yeah, she's played it, you know, pretty much all her life. But me, I was a true two guard, and, you know, coming in and learning a new position, you know, it's still, I got to go back and forth with it. So I really feel like, you know, learning a new position is still going to help.
You know, in the first half, Raquana Williams had 17 points. Looked like she was going to set an arena record the way she was hitting everything that was thrown up there. Mm-hmm. What kind of adjustments did you make on her in the locker room at halftime with the coaching staff?
Before, she just, like you said, she killed us in the beginning, and I think she's a great player. You know, she has a lot of talent. Her team has a lot of talent, and I think with us at halftime, you know, we knew that we had to stay on her, stay up close to her, and make sure that she didn't get any easy touches.
Defense, you changed defenses a little bit. Is it a 3-2 or a 1-2-2? I asked the coaches last week, and they wouldn't tell me.
3-2.
It actually slowed them down a lot with Williams and Johnson outside, didn't it? Because you don't let them penetrate that way.
You really don't. And I feel like with us, we are so versatile with our players and, you know, how we can switch from one defense to the next. And I really feel like, you know, that's really going to help us in the long run. Like when we play Baylor, when we play UCLA and Stanford, and later on when we get to the Final Four, because I believe that we're going to get to a Final Four this year.
You know, Meighan, I was at practice yesterday, and I know all the coaches talked almost the entire practice. You know, when they would come by, they kept talking about how good Miami was. And I know they told you all that. You saw it on film. But did it surprise you a little bit how fast and how athletic they were?
No, to be honest, I really don't think it was shocking. You know, some of the girls from Miami, you know, I was with at USA, and they played the same tempo as they did today. You know, I was used to it. I'm used to, you know, running a fast-paced game, and that's the reason why I had fun. So I feel like for me, it wasn't a big adjustment. You know, I just went in and just continued to do and play my game.
Final question, did the team kind of go into this game as their first big test of the season?
Yes. I really feel like this is really going to be a test to see, you know, when adversity hits or what any competition we have to say, you know, we have to get over that hump, because this could be Baylor. This could be anybody later on in the season. And I feel like this is really going to help us later on in the season.
All right, Meighan, good job tonight.
Thank you.
All right, Meighan Simmons, our AutoZone Player of the Game. What is